Hello, here's a quick video to show you how to use our new Mighty Melon Solid Balm. So, although this is a solid balm, I've been really careful to try and formulate it so that it still feels a little bit melty when you touch it, not like some balms that are so solid that you can't get any. So, you can either rub a little bit on your fingers and then apply. I'm going to apply here because that's kind of where I get my dry patches. Or if you prefer just to apply it directly, you can too. Depending on where you're going to apply it to on the face, if you're applying it around here on the eye area, just be careful not to drag the skin. Yeah, so maybe hold it in place before you apply it, just so that you're not kind of stretching the skin there. Okay, now obviously this is for the face. It's not going to block any pores or cause acne breakouts, but if you fancy using it anywhere else, then absolutely go for it. I've been using it on my hands, my feet, whole body. The sky's the limit. Enjoy.